A normal heart rate for a baby will be anywhere between 110 and 160, and it may go above that or below that and still be just fine. What we care about most is the pattern of the baby's heart rate. So when you come to the hospital and we're watching your baby, it's not only the rate that matters, it's the pattern. So what I mean by this is the average heart rate may be between one should be between 110 and 160, but it might go above that or slightly below that and still be normal, because we want your baby's heart rate to vary and go up. That's called an acceleration from baseline or what it normally is at. And that means that your baby has enough oxygen and is doing well. So the fact that your baby's heart rate was just slightly different than it was at your previous appointments is totally fine and normal. And just from that information alone, sounds like things are fine. The best indication that you have while you're at home is whether or not your baby's moving. So you should always pay attention to your baby's movement and feel at least 6 movements an hour. If you ever notice a change in your baby's movement, like it's less than normal, then drink something sweet, lay down on your side, and count movements. And if you get at least 6 movements in an hour, things are good. If you're getting less than that, then you need to go to the hospital and we'll watch the pattern of your baby's heart rate and make sure everything looks okay. If you have any other specific questions about your individual circumstances, make sure to consult with your doctor. And if you have any questions for me, feel free to ask them on our Facebook page, and recommend us to your friends and family too.